Today I climbed the tallest tree in City Park and squawked at three old ladies strolling by. Then I ran to Congo Square, where jazz perfumed the air. I got my palm read by a voodoo priest with a glass eye today. He said I'd been a hero in another life. My adventures had inspired songs and poetry. Then he smiled as if to say I had good juju heading my way. But he wouldn't take my money. He just winked and waved goodbye today. I jumped into the bayou with no clothing on. Found gold hidden beneath the muddy floor. I cleaned up with a cocktail at Hotel Monteleone. Ran up $1,000 tab, then walked right out the door today. None of this really happened today. This is what really happened. Today I climbed the tallest tree in City Park and got a $20 ticket from a cop. There was jazz in Congo Square, but the voodoo priest wasn't there. I tried to sing along, but then got asked to stop today. The summer heat beat down like hellfire, so I swam to the shallow depths of a plastic pool where there was no gold, not even a little bit. And it's true they know me very well at Hotel Monteleone, 'cause I'm on a list that says do not admit. But just when I was ready to ride off today, I met a boy who seemed a little bit like me. A pretty boy who had a most distinguished nose. It was a little strange because he did not know what year it was. But I thought, this day ain't over yet. Let's see where the night goes. Ain't it funny how fast a day can change? Funny how fast. Funny.
Stephen Madsen. Steve Kramer, The View Upstairs, Mardi Gras next year. What's going on? Oh, you take that. Yeah, sure. I'm just so used to... It's the haze. I'm so used to doing everything myself.